The subject tonight is blue. And you know, artists throughout the centuries have played with that color, blue. When we think about it in music, sometimes we think about it as being sad. And sometimes it's happy. You know, we have songs that are, you know, Blue Moon, and just tons of songs that are kind of, all of a sudden I had a senior moment there. But we have this concept of blue as being either good or bad, all right? Well, the gentleman that wrote this next piece was inspired by Georgie O'Keeffe. Anybody know who that is? Georgie O'Keeffe is a painter. And in the Chicago Art Museum, you will find in there, I was looking in the wrong place to find a picture of it. You'll find a picture of a thing called, there it is, right on the front of your programs. I didn't even realize that. Well, how about that? She's playing with blue. And we're going to talk more about that when we play a piece that's related to that. This piece that Frank Ticheli wrote is this. He's trying to do some stuff with blues, which is a jazz form. Except in this case, he wanted to go past that. So in the blues, when we talk about the blues in music, there's a minor third, for those of you who know about that, and the rest of us could care less sometimes. But I want you to hear what a minor third is. Ready? That's a minor third, okay? This piece, which is quite a thing, is this guy's interpretation of blues in all different kinds of forms. And the whole piece is based on, ready? Okay? It's going to be a very interesting journey for us all. This is called Blue Shades. Thank you.